One of PLDT's Twitter accounts has apparently been taken over by hacking group Anonymous Philippines on Thursday, May 28. The Twitter account PLDT Cares has a post up as of 12:34 p.m. calling out the company. The post says,
"As the pandemic arises, Filipinos need fast internet to communicate with their loved ones. Do your job. The corrupt fear us, the honest support us, the heroic join us. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us." As the pandemic arises, Filipinos need fast internet to communicate with their loved ones. Do your job. The corrupt fear us, the honest support us, the heroic join us. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
The name on the PLDT Cares account has also been changed to read PLDT Doesn't Care. Meanwhile, the PLDT Facebook page appears to be unaffected. What do you think about this event? And don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.